those will be a lot of motion in this game. Make sure we understand that execution beats emotion almost every time, right? So we need to stick to our game plan. We're at home, we control our own destiny. We're on the front foot tonight. We are taking the game to them. One of these three goals is right here at our fingertips. It's going to take everything we have to fight and claw our way to achieving that goal. And it happens tonight. Take this from them. Make sure you achieve this goal. It's going to take everything. It's going to take every single person. Pick the guy next to you and take it tonight, boys. It's in your hand. Let's go.
It all comes down to this. Decision Day 2017. The Earthquakes in control of their own destiny. Win, and they are in. Here's a ball that gets loose to Husen. Setting up the shot. Breakthrough. 1-0 San Jose. 15th minute. Tangling between Husen and Boxall, but it's still Finley playing on, working on Salinas. A nice play by Salinas, deflects it to Thiessen. The shot and the score, the equalizer for the Loons.
One and a half.
Come on, Tom, we'll get into it. Sure.
Oh, you guys are moving it. You have lots of chances. It's good. It's fun. They got a lucky shot. The guy won't hit that again.
Physically okay? All right, hey, it's 45 more minutes of everything we got. Stick to the plan. Dig in. Fight for each other. Have confidence. We're okay. We're home. It's coming. It is coming. I guarantee it. Keep playing for each other. It's here. Let's go, boys. Come on.
Vaco towards the right elbow, puts it out wide to Husen. Husen sees Vaco, he also sees Wando. Wando's there, 2-1 San Jose, and that makes Chris Wondolowski tied for second all-time on Major League Soccer's goal scoring list. The captain strikes 2-1 Earthquakes. Ball in, back post, headed, knocked in. Equalized. Stunning. Long ball from Sarda. Handled by Bernardes. Bernardes leading America on the shot. A year that saw a change in head coach, a new general manager coming into the offseason. It's all led to this. The Earthquakes now have their ticket. They're in to the playoffs. here on the final day of the season and the final minutes of the season.
Thank you guys. Amazing to hear.